how did I survive to that? When seeing the photos, it's like I was so blessed, so like, because I was in the right spot of the van, the only spot that was not damaged inside. I think I've never been so happy as I am now. I have a lot of pain, but being home after what happened and being with the ones I love is, yeah, it's indescribable. Yeah, I have a broken foot. I broke my arm, but I don't have anything now to support, because I need to start moving to recover the movements. It's still slow. 3 ribs and some lesions, like injuries in my abdomen and my lungs and my shoulder during the impact of the seatbelt. But it's getting better. I didn't see it as bad luck, I saw it as good luck for having survived that kind of accident. So yeah, 2026 is right there. I will have new opportunities later. You face pain now, you have to go for physiotherapy, but just be patient, do everything you need to do, and then everything will be fine with time again. So yeah, hoping.